I being chased? No? We're all being chased by our past. That's very correct. You're 100% right. I just saved it, huh? Oh boy, four more Ripper Blades. What? Get in there. What the hell? Excuse me? I can't get it in. Oh, there we go. I swear that doesn't usually happen. What up, British? They can't hear you poop your pants, that's true. Code, that's why Isaac's suit is brown. Oh no, it's fine. I was thinking the exact same thing. You think they're okay? Entering zero gravity. He's okay, he's fine. What do I do? Baby back bullshit is that? Okay. Where do I go? Just there? I have to go on it? But how? What? Oh, look at that fuck over there. Wait, he's trolling. Wait, he's trolling. Zero G. Like, do I actually just go on it? I feel like I would die. No comprendo. Like, that's what would happen to me. What do I do? Should I just go on it? So that's why they gave me a stasis machine. I see, I see. Is that my favorite mark? What up, Bryn Mark? How's it going, bro? How you doing today? Yeah, I hope you had a great day at work. So I'm assuming I... No? Oh yeah, no, that worked. Wait, I'm confused. Or do I move this ship? Hey! Hey! Bro, stop! Where? No? Doesn't it have a little... It's got some arrows! I'm confused. Okay, I gotta go refill my stasis. Wait, so do I just... I just stasis the thing? Is that what I do? What it looks like. Ready? Uh-oh! That kill you only go inside?
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, so do I just get on the other side? I'm dumb. I think I'm dumb. Or maybe just happy. Da na na na. I think I'm just happy. Like he's trying to give me a hand. See, that's what I thought. Yeah, I don't think jumping directly into them is gonna save anybody.
Entering vacuum.
No comprendo.
Entering
that all I do? Eat myself in the space. I'm so... Is it still on the other side of the thing that I have to do it? Also, do I do have to put it on this thing right here? I don't think that stasis did. Oh, the wheel? I still feel like that... Oh yeah, you can tell me I'm... Run! Run, Ethan! You can tell me I'm dumb as fuck right now, so... So I stasis this? But it feels like it doesn't do anything. Oh, I can shoot that? Wait, there's an enemy? Oh, I'm dead. Oh. Oh, then I have to shoot the other one? To stop that one from going. Oh.
Entering vacuum.
I did it! Oh, I don't blame you, that was... Wait, was that it? What do I do with this?
Exiting vacuum.
Stasis. Oh, hello. So that's all I was supposed to do? Okay, let me refill my stasis real quick.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh yeah, look, there's one up there. Okay, so I put the beacon on it, right? Put the beacon on the other side. Oh, there's two, so I gotta shoot both of them? Wait, do I... Can I even shoot both of them? Oh, there's one more outside? Gotcha. Well then, at least now I know what to do.
Entering zero gravity.
Making me blech. Oh yeah. He's not doing too good, he's not doing too hot. Why does it keep clicking off my game? Okay, so we got all of them. I almost died.
Entering vacuum.
Wait, cancel. Cancel. Oh, easy.
Immediately.
Is this okay? Okay, I can do it right there though, right? Yes. I did it! Wait, now what? Oh god. Wait, am I on the roof? Going back this way, right? Okay. Oh, I should have recovered my stasis. Oh well. I think you just get them by killing the enemies. I don't think you have to stomp on them. That made me omega dizzy and nauseous. That's gotta be like my least favorite part of this. All the jumping around and everything, because I'm just like bleh. Just bleh. We're gonna go raid somebody. Who haven't we raided in a bit? We haven't raided Super Sleepy T in a bit. Let's go raid Super Sleepy T. Oh yeah, 100% dude. That just made me feel bleh. Super Sleepy T is cool. Thanks again for the raid from Roomby. She's awesome. Amazing. If you're not already following her, making a goddamn mistake. I will be finishing this tomorrow. Thank you all so much for hanging out. I do appreciate it. Be sure to follow me on all my socials here on Twitch and my TikTok. Thanks for hanging out.